Wait, no, that's not right. Wait. There we go. Okay. All right. Dzień dobry, cześć, hello. Today, guys, we're going to be reacting to Polish music 2021. You know, this is a thing on my channel that I've always done, you know, periodically, once in a while. And right now, I feel like is a good time to do it. And it's 2021. I haven't done it yet. So let's just make this Polish music reaction video. I'm pretty excited because a lot of you have shared me a lot of different artists that I've never even heard before. And I have a quick announcement, which is that my friend Phil and I have a podcast where we talk about all things Poland. And yeah, we're two Americans. We're going to be talking about Poland. We plan to have some guests on the show as well, and we're pretty excited about it. And if you want, you can check it out in the description below. All right, guys, so without further ado, 2021 Polish music reaction. I'm excited because there's artists on here that I haven't heard of before. So let's just get started. All right, so the first song on the list is Dziś późno pójdę spać, which I'm pretty sure means go to sleep later or going to bed later, something like that. And then this is by Kwiat Jabłoni.
Dziś późno pójdę spać, gdy wszyscy będą w łóżkach. Otwarte oczy mam, a głowa pełna i pusta. I nie wiem, o czym myśleć mam, żeby mi się przyśnił taki świat, w którym się nie boję spać, w którym się nie boję spać.
So far interesting. Getting slightly dizzy though. Just spinning around constantly.
Jak gdyby chciała zalać świat. Choć nie chcę budzić się, nie umiem spać. Świat dziwny jest jak sen na sen, jak świat. Choć nie chcę budzić się, nie umiem spać.
So far, pretty interesting. The first part made me dizzy just watching, but it's kind of like alternative acoustic folk, maybe, I guess you could say. So I'm just reading the lyrics here, trying to, you know, just absorb this, and it's hard for me to react when I'm doing that. But I'm pretty sure that they're singing about something, how the world is a weird dream and that they want to wake up. Like this says, Świat dziwny jest jak sen. The world is weird like a dream. Let me know if that's right, but I'm pretty sure that's what they're singing about. Stuff about how the world is strange. It actually makes sense in a lot of ways because the way that the camera is kind of spinning around and the different characters in the music video, it actually makes sense because it's kind of like a dream in a weird way. And you can see with like the color correction and all of that stuff on the video, you can kind of tell that they kind of made it into like a trippy type of dream. So yeah, it was a cool music video with a message that you can't really disagree on either. I guess they were saying that they didn't want to sleep anymore, something like that, or they're not able to, and how everything is strange. So it's kind of on the lines of that. And yeah, I've actually never heard of Kwiat Jabłoni, and no one has shared this song with me ever before, and this was a song from 2018, so I think the next ones are all gonna be from 2021. Okay, actually I lied, we're gonna be listening to a song from 2020, and that is a really requested song. A lot of you guys were commenting this. All right, so this song is Anushka by Krzysztof Zalewski. So let's get started. Okay, so instantly a retro wave, synth wave type of vibe. I like these songs. I like retro wave type of songs. They're really good.
Jeśli to właśnie dziś, a właśnie teraz, wielkie nic, lista płac, czarny ekran. A co jeżeli zostało nam tyle dziś, co spadnie na głowę?
This guy's car is looking like it's about to break.
Nie ma jak, bo Anuszka już
kupi przygodą życia. I put a lot of money in this music video. Dzwonię do ciebie, był czas. Ty wyszła. Alright, I have to look this up. The Mire. Really? That's all? Come on. It was a pretty good show. Ah, okay. Alright, so that's, yeah. Alright, so this girl was in The Mire. Okay. Alright, so I knew this girl. She was from somewhere. So yeah, there's a Netflix show called The Mire, and she's in it. I was gonna say, she looks really familiar. And I'm pretty sure she's actually in a few other Polish films as well on Netflix. I think she's in a bunch. So yeah, interesting music video, pretty catchy to be honest. A little weirded out. I'm not really sure what's going on or why things are happening the way they are. It's really nice whenever I can read the subtitles and kind of get a gist of things, but this one I couldn't get the gist of things really, because things in the music video were a bit strange. All right, so the next one is Oh No by Hodak in 2K. And this song was uploaded in 2021.
Oh no, młody H2K to combo. Zobacz typie, gdzie to poszło. Nie znałeś tego, you don't know. So Central Warsaw, late night bitch, no phone. Wszystko się kręci jak w go-go. Uważaj, bo stracisz przytomność. Oh no, młody H2K to combo. Zobacz typie, gdzie to poszło. Nie znałeś tego, you don't know. Play godło i ludzi, co mają zasady. Kocham przyjaciół, rodzinę, bo mordo, bez nich to bym...
This is like Sebek training. Sebek siłownia.
...rady, świat jest mega pojebany. Każdy zaaferowany. W pogoni za forsą, wieczorem kopcą. Ziomy w chuj marihuany. Za bliski gotowi, by zabić. Każdy tu stoi za sobą. Mamy grube plany.
A lot of cursing so far, but I actually like the way he's mixing English in this one. It does well. Sometimes I hear Polish artists kind of mix English in, and it doesn't, you know, there's either just like too much of a heavy accent, or it just doesn't flow properly. But this one actually goes really well with how he's saying Central Warsaw. It goes well, and he's singing it well, or rapping it well.
All black. Nieważne, czy nosisz taszy i holder, czy nosisz gold chain. Jak w głowie masz poukładane, to dobrze, to do celu dotrzesz. Robię, co mogę, by dumny był ojciec. Marzyłem, by robić, co robię, już jak byłem gnojkiem. A ile to robię, to już nie
istotne. Perła, classic beer from Lublin, alright? One of my favorites.
Wciąż gonię po force, chcę zarabiać dobrze, zarabiać
mądrze. Wow, they're rapping Perła. Apparently Perła is the Sebek beer, I didn't know that.
Domo, co o tym sądzę, idzie mą, wszystko się kręci jak w go-go. Uważaj, bo stracisz przytomność. Oh no, młody H2K to combo. Zobacz typie, gdzie to poszło. Nie znałeś tego, you don't know. So Central Warsaw, late night bitch, no phone. Wszystko się kręci jak w go-go.
So I like that one, and the way he incorporated English into it sounded pretty good to me. And it wasn't really like a strong or powerful message or anything like that, but it was just like, you know, a good song. So yeah, next up we have Marcin Kashmir on one guitar. I always love it when there are guitar players who kind of like beat on the guitar as if it was a drum as well. It always sounds so good, and this sounds really good. This guy is definitely talented. My talent. Really really interesting how he incorporated like the drumming, and also I guess there was kind of like 808s or, you know, bass in the background. I felt like that really went well with the song, and definitely a good song, very entertaining. I have not heard of this guy before you guys mentioned this, so thank you for commenting this. All right, so the next song is Ali Yaz, which is like but jazz. This is by Sana, and I've never heard of Sana before, but I think that she's an up-and-coming artist.
Kawka na wynos dzisiaj towarzyszy mi. To cappuccino niesłodzone, będę fit. Szekspirowski. Codziennie narzekałam, gdzie ten happy end. Me vibrato chciało dalej się wznieść. Ja... O, ale jazz.
This has like a Mary Poppins vibe. That's what I'm getting. Very girlish and Mary Poppins vibe. It also has 32 million views, which is pretty insane considering the population of Poland has around 40 million people. This almost seems like a Starbucks ad, to be honest. Okay, so I can't really tell if this is an ad for Starbucks or it's like she's knocking that whole type of vibe. I can't really tell. Someone please help me in the comment section. So anyways, guys, that was the Polish Music Reaction 2021 edition. So once in a while, I'll make a video reacting to these songs, and I always like to hear from your recommendations in the comment section down below. In the meantime, a lot of interesting artists. I feel like a lot were going towards like the 80s retro wave in a lot of different ways. And just like everything, there's always trends. And I feel like now, especially in the Polish music world, there's a lot of this like kind of 80s retro wave, synth wave type of vibes in the music. Not just that, but also in fashion and in style. I feel like the 80s kind of 90s vibe is coming back for some reason. So yeah, I guess that's the new thing now. So anyways, guys, that's it for this video, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Dziękuję i do widzenia.